Yeah, I'll try this.
Ready?
Yeah.
10. Swiss beer. 10 for 1.
Sure, I'll go ahead.
Go ahead.
Hate to have to do this, but I'm going to go to 17. And kill me.
2 damage.
Pass. This part of it or not?
No, okay. That just fizzles.
Gotcha.
Since it's not a valid target.
Right, okay.
I'm going to take 2. Because I got a crown strike.
Yep, sure thing. I will go to 15. That's right.
Go ahead.
Counter on him and scry. I'll take 2 and go to 7.
Sure. I'll pass.
End of your turn, I'm going to delve 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pay 3 and dig through time. Three damage. Choose not to.
Yeah.
Untap.
Yep.
Draw. Mute of all. Two. Pass you.
Divine Strike turning Kiki Cheeky. Just gives us nothing.
Oh, you're just trying to draw a card, sure.
Yeah. I'll pass.
End of your turn, I'm going to pay a blue and play Secrets of the Keep and investigate.
Yeah.
I will then flash it back and investigate twice.
Sure.
So I have three clues. This is exiled. Untap.
Oh, and then you also
get
a Flying
Sword.
Those
are good. Draw. Pathway.
You want the regular ones here.
Five. Creativity, targeting two of the clues. This is the first time I've got this to happen though, because now we move to combat.
Yes.
The worm becomes a 30-30,
yeah.
And I copy it. Two 30-30 worms with trample. Yeah,
I'll keep this. I'll keep this one. Ready? Forge. Swiss Spear. Attack one.
Field cake, go ahead.
Homestead Courage, turning the Virtuoso. Can I trigger?
Sure.
Can I trigger results first? I'll discard a Reckless Rage. You'll get a counter. This resolves.
Mm-hmm.
You'll get another counter and gain Vigilance. And I have Promise Trigger.
Mm-hmm.
I'll move to combat.
Right.
Attack for 8.
Go to 10.
Play Spike Field Cave and pass.
Yeah. Yeah.